Oh, I hate sneezes that do that. They get right to the tip. They get right to the tip, and then they're like, no, no, no. It's even worse when you've already had a sneeze, and then 2 seconds later you feel another one. It's the lingering effect that's still here. It still feels like I have to. I hate that feeling. I'm sorry for the sniffling. Anyways, we're here for episode 40. If this is on YouTube, this should be episode 40. One of my subscribers asked when bosses and stuff are coming. Well, hopefully in today's stream / series of episodes, we get to a boss. Because, oh, look at this. Look at the title screen. The title screen! Because we are going up Zora's River today. We're finally going up Zora's River. It's been a long time, but we're finally going up Zora's River. There's just too much to do in this game. There's too much to do. I get sidetracked. It is crazy. It's just absolutely crazy. Okay. Now, is there anything up there by chance? Probably not, but it's... I assume that treasure chest isn't back. No? Okay. There's probably nothing up here, but I'm going to assume it's best to look anyways, just in case. Although with the rain, maybe not. With the rain, maybe not. The way you have to handle the rain is you gotta let yourself fall, climb a little bit. Oh, freaking kick is going wild. You gotta climb a bit, let yourself fall. And before you start slipping again, you gotta dash so that at least you make some progress. You need a lot of stamina to climb in the rain, let's just say that. And that's just for a small distance like this. Now, if I remember correctly, we were told we have to follow the pathway here. Because the current is gonna be too strong for us to swim in. Burn! Oh, I love the rods. Burn! Oh no, why am I out of magic power? Oh, they got charges. Oh, interesting. He dropped a rupee? What? He dropped a rupee? That's interesting. Where did all those... I didn't say, where'd all that Octorok stuff go? Octorok. I was about to say, wait. They're not called Octoroks, but they are called Octoroks. This is the rock I just threw. Out of curiosity, why is there a tiny puddle here? Okay. You never know. You never know with these Koroks, okay? These Koroks, there's 900 of them. They could be anywhere and everywhere. They probably are everywhere and anywhere. What? Are you serious? Burn. 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 Oh, man. Come here, frog. Oh, it's a new frog. Tireless frog. This rare frog only ventures out in the rain. When cooked with monster parts, the elixir it produces will temporarily increase your maximum stamina. How about that? Come here. Is that another one? Oh, what? I spammed A. Spammed A. These Octoroks. You guys are a little annoying. No. So let me get my balloon. No, don't slip. Just get out of here. Ow. Ah, leave me alone. I need to bake more apples. We really need to do some cooking. Where's the path? I'm not oh, here's the path. I was about to ask when we picked up another Guardian Sword, but that's right. We did the shrine last time. And it was a test of... Ooh, he dropped 5 arrows. Thank you. And it was a test of minor strength. Traveler Sword, I'll use it. It's pretty weak, but we'll use it. Well, goodbye, Daryl. Most of those contents are probably going bye-bye. And by most, I mean all. I don't think a single thing landed up here. I'll take that apple. Is that... I guess that's it there, too. Ooh, arrows. Yes. Is it even worth using? No, it's not even worth using, that dumb bow. Not worth it at all. That bow is, not good. I missed. Come here. How do you like my sword? You gonna drop me arrows? He did. Yo, Lizalfos have arrows for days for some reason. Zora's domain ahead, which means what are you hiding over here? Some ore. Take that. Amber, I will take that. Is that it? That's all you're hiding over here? Okay. I'll have to take your word for it. Is that a tree? What the heck? Okay, then. Might be best not to ask questions about that one. You dink Koroks. Or you're not Koroks, you're Octoroks. What the heck am I talking about? I failed another sneeze. Bless me. I really do try to look away from the mic. I don't know how well it picks it up. I don't think very well, because when I'm regularly talking, I can hear a difference when I'm regularly talking. Like looking at the TV, I mean, and when I look towards my computer screen. There is quite a difference in how it sounds. So if you're wondering why sometimes it sounds more clear and other times it's a little bit more muffled, that's why. I need to somehow try to find a way to fix that. I just don't know if there's going to be a way. Just because of the way my room's set up, I have to look the complete opposite way. Take those tentacles. I will take all these fishy. I have to look the opposite way of my mic. Not the opposite, but it's like a 90 degree turn. Maybe not even 90, like a... Like a 40, maybe like a 60 or something. What was that? Okay, I see giant rocks. What is this trying to hint at? There's these two rocks. There's gotta be something to do with them, right? There's probably a Korok somewhere, would be my guess. There's a bomb spot here. I accidentally picked up the rock trying to get the frog, but that's okay. As long as we got the frog, that was our ultimate goel. Alright, what is this rock hiding? Ooh, some ore. It looks like some good ore, if you ask me. Ruby, amber, topaz times 2. Yeah, that was some delicious ore, actually. It's like right there, like every time I look at the chat or my computer screen, pretty much it sounds a lot more clear. I really should look into getting a really nice headset with a mic, with a really nice mic for recording. Oh, what's going on here? Oh, it's Sidon. Because then at least if I'm looking here, you know, the little microphone part's gonna follow me and not be stuck on my desk. So maybe I'll look into that. I was not sure you would really come, though. I am pleased things are going well. Of course they are. There's been, like, no hard enemies at all. There's been, like, what, 2 Lizalfos and mostly Octoroks? Easy. Anxiously awaiting your arrival. I mean, at least the prince is checking up on us. You know? He's not one of those princes. I mean, he sent people to help find us. Ooh, there's just 50 rupees sitting under a rock? What? Why is there just 50 rupees sitting under a rock? What? There's gotta be something to do with that. I don't know what. 50 rupees on a rock. That's crazy. 5 rupees. See, like, I can see 5 rupees. I can see 1 rupee. 50? Like I was saying, though. Oh, look. Another traveler's bow. If only you could sell weapons. Look at all those fish. Like, if I actually let that go in the water, you know how many freaking fish I could catch? Look at that! One bomb, we caught 5 Hyrule bass. Crazy. There is a lot of fish there. Please just climb. I did not mean to grab it that close to the edge, because I knew it'd be harder to climb. There are these rocks everywhere, and I don't know if we were supposed to get ambushed, or what the deal with all these rocks is. I don't know what the deal with all these rocks are, but whatever. Maybe we're supposed to be getting ambushed, I don't know. Because in terms of enemies, there really have not been any. Oh, there we go. Oh, ow. Ah. Oh. Please don't put me that far back. I caught a bunch of fish. I'm most worried about my fish. It put me, oh no, I lost my 50 rupees. Oh man. What the? There was amber under a rock? Well, amber sells for 30, so it's not quite 50 rupees, but assuming the Gerudo lady actually does buy them for more, then that might be better than the purple rupee. Maybe. It just might. And we lost all of our fish, which sucks. Look at that bow. I don't think you could sell weapons. That would have been useful. Sorry, fish. You're not getting away. Fact. While we're hunting fish. Looks like we're just grabbing these 5 again. Sorry, buddies. All your friends are dead. Look at all this fish. Look at that. We didn't have to kill them. They're all trying to swim upstream. Oh my gosh. We didn't have to kill them. They're all trying to swim upstream. Poor fish. It's okay. You guys have no worries now. You're about to be dinner. At some point. Let's not fall for that again. Push that. Yo. Hold up. Don't fall. Come here. That death might have been a good thing. If the Gerudo Desert person really does buy amber for more, death might have been a good thing. Unless the thing that was there was better than an amber, like a diamond, then maybe no, but. Alright, so it's up around here. But that death did show me that there's that there, in case we ever need to come back this way. Not this time. But what if that was the prince pushing them to test us? I gotta test this young boy. Now, it doesn't look like there's anything there, right? Gotta look around, because I can't really climb anything. So, you know. Alright, who dare tried pushing that? You, Mr. Lasophilus? Huh? Come here. Come here! You're not pushing that on me. Or, I mean, you already tried. I mean, it might not have even been him, I don't know. Silent Shroom, Hardy Truffle. At least we're on land now. Four now, I should say. We have a little campfire. Interesting. So this dude has himself a little home. The rocks up here, is this where he pushed them? Great, so even just climbing the supposed linear path of the Zora's domain, or the Zora River, we are now off of a linear path. Yeah, you better run, boy. You've seen that happen to people that charge me. What are all these goodies? Stop. There's a tree branch. Alright, not worth it. Oh! They're using shock arrows. What? What? Oh my goodness! Yo, I like how the game over screen is yellow. Yo, is it because we died to shock? Yo, that's cool. I like the game over in yellow. Okay, hopefully our save is not that far back. Because... oh, it's right before. Alright. The frames... he shot me through the tree! He's cheating! Are we gonna drop shock arrows? Jeez, where'd you come from? Did he just shock his buddy? This is dangerous territory. I'm gonna keep moving. I'm not even gonna remember where all these dudes are. And I'm definitely gonna want... no, they're just dropping regular arrows. Ah! It's okay. At least I'll feel a little bit better about not... exactly killing him. Yeah. Go ahead, who are you calling? Oh no, not me. Sorry, it's my phone. There's a shock arrow. I've made too much progress to get greedy now. Let's go ahead and pick up all these bowls. Why don't I eat some food? Like I said, I've made too much progress to get greedy now. I think a metal weapon might not, or a metal bow, might not be the best idea. Where's this last guy? I know there's someone else shooting at me. All the way over there? Well, I'm not worried, then. And see what they have to offer over here. Tree branch, arrow... red rupee, thank you. Shock arrow, I will take that. Tree branch, okay, and we're back over here. Another shock arrow. I killed so many more. Where are these bundles of arrows? Probably flew off the edge, I guess. Or something, I don't know. There's another shock arrow. Oh, I accidentally killed the frog. Didn't even mean to. I just dropped it because I thought I was about to get hit. Or is here where one died? No, you ain't calling nobody. I missed. No, not me. Ooh. I almost walked right into it. Ooh, the headshot. Okay. Got us a bow. Got us a mushroom. Alright, there was a shock arrow. I gotta make sure I go pick that up. There's a little bow. Ooh, 10 arrows, thank you. Considering we just had arrow wars, I will gladly take arrows. Arrows are definitely very much appreciated. There are roasted bass. There's a roasted bass in one of these? Okay. That's a little weird, but whatever. Black and the crab. Why is there cooked food in these? I mean, I can understand rupees. Ooh. I didn't even notice this treasure chest. Soldier's bow. We're better off dropping the bow we have now. Better off dropping one of those. Does it matter too much? Not really. No, they're actually the exact same, so whatever. Didn't realize how close. I thought that was one more. One had. I thought that had one power more, okay? Oh, you're a cube, you're not supposed to roll. You only got one of the boxes. Give me my apple. Oh, it had a shock arrow? Was that just shock arrow? That shock arrow was not just there. Take that apple. I'll take that regular arrow. I'll take that apple, that acorn. That shroom. That bugger just got away. I'll take that. Thank you. Actually, let's use this. This should be. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. No, don't throw it. Is that one sleeping? That one's, No, he's not sleeping. I like how they drop arrows. This is good territory to get arrows. Come back. Shoot. I didn't want your attention. You're so fast. You don't have a weapon? Interesting. Sorry to tell you. Sorry to tell you. Your time is up. Oh, he's still alive. He's got no health. Where are you going? Back here. You dropped 10 arrows. I appreciate that. Ooh. A Lizzle shield. A common shield found among the Lizophiles. It's made of metal, but its sloppy craftsmanship offers poor durability. The Lizzle Boomerang, a curved sword favored by the Lizophiles. It can be used to attack directly or can be thrown like a boomerang. Do we have anything worth dropping that for? No, we do not. Ooh, we got fish. I'll take fish. We also got a mineral deposit. I will take that. We got a bunch of Boko spears that I don't really care for. Come here. Bye. He had a boomerang on it? Arrows. You can just arrow these Lizophiles for days. Because that's all they drop is arrows. It's crazy. I mean, I'm not complaining. I will take the arrows. I love all the arrows. Okay. Where am I going? this way. By trying to go forward, we are actually getting into semi-explorative feels again. Sorry, bees, you're not safe. You know why you're not safe? Because we are not low on arrows. Nor do I see us getting low on arrows, considering our main enemy is going to be the Lizalfos, the arrow droppers themselves. So, okay, this is back where I was, right? Could you blow these up? You probably could, to be honest. Come here, frog. No. Oh, I thought he got away. He went into these bushes and I thought it was all over. Okay, is that it for exploration? No, it's not. What's up here? I'm just one of those people that can't let things go. Oh, hello, squirrel. I can't. Okay, this is back here. Okay. So we're good there. Let's climb up here. What? What do we have here? There's also a campfire somehow. In all this rain, there's a campfire. Why there are random thorns there, I don't know. To prevent you from climbing up? I don't know. There is definitely a Korok here. Hello, Mr. Korok. I saw that one coming. Alright. Yeah, we found you. It's 42 seeds, dude. I gotta find our man Hestu. We need more inventory slots. I'm getting greedy. We need more slots. Was that a squirrel? I'm gonna assume that was a squirrel. See, this is why I explore. No. Why do they just despawn? Okay. It's crazy how many Koroks I've probably passed and haven't even realized it. Although, speaking of Koroks, next time we get to a fast travel spot, because I don't want to walk all the way back up and do all this again, I need to go back for that one Korok. I almost forgot about him. Why I just remembered now all of a sudden, I don't know. What are these spots? And what do you do with them? Are they even anything? They have to be something. They have to be something, it's just the question is, what are they? I feel like they could be fairy spots, but maybe not. Who knows what they are? Yeah, let's get the drop on this camp here. Can I? Are they too far? They're gonna be too far. Okay. Then why don't we... quick enough. Hey, look at the strats. Oh no, thunder? Is that what I just heard? Yeah, that's what it's looking like. All right, I will take my shield off this time. Oh no, it's my bow that's the problem. I will take my bow off this time because apparently, oh, my bow. The soldier's bow is not electric. Okay. Never mind, I won't. Nope, not taking it. Reinforce Lizzo Shield. This Lizzo Shield has been strengthened by adding a different type of metal to the mix. The edge is lined with spikes, so handle with care. Well, that thing's like zapped. Alright, and we also know the Zora Spears are not unique now. We can grab them off of these guys, so... we can use the Zora Spear, which is good to know. Look at all those arrows. Look at all those arrows. Oh, shoot. No, put that shield away. What? Goodness! Speaking of that, speaking of said Zora Spear, let's go ahead and chuck that. So again, now that we know it's not unique, I'd rather have a stronger weapon. 40 rupees? Heck yes, I'll take 40 rupees. You don't go over there. Definitely not what I was going for. This is what I was going for. Lightning is so scary. Why won't you break? I'm not throwing you high enough? Break. Thank you. Roasted bass and 20 rupees. That was worth it. Sapphire? Yes, please. Oh good, it's Satan. I was gonna say, I need to drop a save, because this is some dangerous territory. Alright, now, is this leading us... Yeah, this is leading us where we were gonna head anyways. So that's good. That's where we were coming from. This is where we need to head. Well, do we... We don't go down, do we? The path technically says that way, so I don't know. Not exactly sure. Huh? Oh, this is where our Korok... Okay. So the Korok is, so we need to start heading down this way then. That's where the little camp was. Alright. Again, it's just who I am. I gotta make sure we're not missing anything. Jeez, my frog! Domain is still a ways off. You're making some good progress. Still a ways off? I was hoping to get there in one episode. I won't be much longer. I'll be cheering you on from here in the river, so hang on. You can do it. Stay strong. To the point I was making earlier that I forgot. I was trying to say. It's cool. Frog. Come here, frog. I was trying to say, it's cool that the prince, he sent people to look for us, but that was just to help him. He was still semi-looking for us himself. But, I need to inventory manage here. Let's throw on a shield. Let's throw that back on. Okay, let's go ahead and inventory manage a little bit here. Go ahead and inventory manage. Yes. But he's here, you know, he's here cheering us along on his own, you know, he's putting, I don't know if he's in any danger, but he's here, you know, there's enemies, so he could be in some potential danger. More ore? Ooh. I like me some ore, because ore is the best way of picking up rock salt and amber. Great. I say that as I literally get, I don't know how much rock salt sells for, but amber is only 30. Or is it opal that's only 30? Maybe it's opal. No! Why are you so strong? Where did you even come from? What the heck? That thing is strong. I was not, okay. Well. Oh, last session my voice also might sound a little different. I forgot to do bass and treble boost. I forgot to add those in there. I'm so used to editing Dark Souls, so my bad. The last, like, I think 35 to 39 might sound a little different. I'm sorry. Don't tell me they're going to make me talk to this dude again. They're not. Okay, good. Well, I guess we get a new chance at our ores. I gotta manage my inventory again. Gosh dang it. Alright, give me a new shot here. Ruby! That death might have actually been really good. Flint, rock, salt, amber. Well, that time we got flint as well. We got ruby and flint, so... I would say that was pretty good. I would say it's pretty good. I'll save that one. A ruby's good. It sells for, what, like 210 or something? Oh. I don't think you're the one that killed us. But I do see... Where's this other one hiding? Or was that him? That was him? You stay away. Stay away! you keys? Oh gosh. It's like a whole family. I missed. Why is it lightning already again? Oh, come here, frog. I thought that was an apple at first. I was like, why is there an apple going down the hill? I literally just put all this stuff. That's not made of metal? My bow isn't either, right? Yeah, so I can keep those around. So it's just my weapon. Rock salt, great. Rock salt, great. Amber. So much rain. Oh, there's gotta be something on top of this rock, right? I'm gonna say, we're not gonna make it, I don't think, but we'll see. The rain's gone again already. What the heck? Crazy. Absurd. Why? I think this just leads us back here, right? I'm just trying to make sure we don't miss anything. That leads us back to the camp. That's fine. Because there are probably a lot of secrets. A lot of secrets. So we're up here. That's the camp again. There's the lightning. Yeah, yeah, yeah. There's a Korok over here. I know it. This is why you explore. Got a bunch of rocks. I just need to make one. Kobe! Look at that. Right in the hole. Hello, my friend. Oh, hello, my friends behind my friend. I see the ore deposits back there. The mineral deposits. I didn't know you could climb on these rocks. I mean, I don't know why you wouldn't be able to, but you know what? Shush. Hello. It was very good to come over this way. And now it's lightning. It is absurd. Topaz? Hey, ooh, two topaz and two amber. Talk about beautiful. That's why you look around, though. That's the exact reason why you look around. Zora's domain is a scary. We're not even on Zora's domain. Where are we technically? Are we still? This isn't Enova Bridge. Those pink trees, or the branches. I don't know what they are. They intrigue me though. Every time I look at them, I feel like our man Hestu has to be over there somewhere. Did I explore up here? I don't think I did. Yeah, that's where the pond was. Okay. So let's keep going up. It's a lot easier to... Okay. It's a lot easier to look down on everything than it is to look up and try and see everything. Although I feel like following the intended path will be beneficial. There is a bunch of TNT there. That is a trap and five halves. What do we got over here? It's just a way down. Okay. Let's get the best of this trap. Threw that the wrong way. My bad. I can't aim. I just baked the apple that was inside that crate. Wonderful. That's it? Oh, was I supposed to roll them down the hill towards these? I'm dumb. Bang, bang. I'm a dummy. Oh, he's got a, what the, rainbow tongue? No, don't throw that at me. Yo, you got some strength. One hand. Out of here, Link. Tongues the lady. He does not get tongued. Link is the tonguer, not the tonguey. Get that tongue out of here. Oh my gosh, the arrows. 10 arrows. There's another 10. 25 arrows, dude. Seared steak. Should we roast some food? No, we're probably good. Take. Oh, an arrow? Another arrow. And 5 rupees. What the heck? And my question is... See, now there's all of this we need to explore. Now we can go, like, all up here. There's this. Like, our destination is all the way up here? F! That is so far!